the motion. He's the one without the pink socks. Texas A&M game.
Who is that then?
Tyler passing. Oh my.
Have fun, man. That's the most
important thing.
That's the important thing.
You know, and I told them guys. He'll have a good year next year.
You ain't gonna be in there with no more.
No. I won't come watch.
What, you gonna do a middle school?
Yeah.
But you love this game, man. Who's that? That Tyler?
Yeah.
Tyler doesn't got out about that too.
No.
He got no studs out there.
No, he. Harlem, that's a bad thing about them Harlem. Poor guys. They just have a rough time getting.
They're what? Tyler, there though. We got to cut back.
Got sacked.
Don't forget, Pop Warner parents, the sessions are open. We have raffles going on.
Safety or whatever, he just got him playing kind of a hybrid, I guess.
Thank you. What's he, running back?
He plays him a little bit of everything. Quarterback, running back. Our Mighty Mighty, they're just, they're learning.
That's right.
Next year, they'll be a lot better off.
That's right. We beat them 3-2. We beat
Yeah, I'm going to tell you what, man. I told Haywood, if he comes Junior Pee Wee next year, he's going to have something there. What I love about the little guys, I mean, like I said,
yeah. So we go to these tournaments.
Yeah. You better get that ball, son. You better move.
There he goes. There he goes.
We've done that spring football league. That's a pretty competitive league right there. They don't have no weight restrictions on that league. Oh, son, you better move. Older, lighter, most of them.
When we played them, it looked like they were getting taller than all of us.
Oh, yeah. It's crowded. It wasn't too bad, but there was a good line. I do too. Tell my wife I'm going to go ahead and hurry up and do it before he says something else. Oh, yeah. You know, and that's the reason we left Tennessee, really. We was from a, had a cousin when I was like 5 years old, went to play football for Alabama, so.
Second cousin played.
One more play, coach.
He played Jason White, quarterback. Yeah. Today.
Well. It was kind of funny. I said, he got Big house? Come on, Tyler. Go, baby.